Hi, and welcome back to our kids' workshop. I don't hope all of you are on Black Friday, but I'm not. I'm here in my little space. Yesterday, we made this one. So just a minute ago, because there have been so much other stuff to attend to today. So a minute ago, you can see, I will take we are making, if there are any new ones out there, we are making a trebuchet. And we put that over there. So, and we have made the towers. You can see the big one here behind the finished one. Now I took this off it, but you can see the letter up here and those we have made. And you can of course follow all of this in on my site, pixelfantasies.com, and in go into Kids Workshop, and there you can find all the videos of how to and what not, and pictures of it and so on. And we are so far now. And then we made this box yesterday, and now this one I have put these in here, and they are just visual for good looks matter. And so I just drilled those holes just before, but in one of the earlier episodes you can see all the drilling stuff. So and in that I have put some sticks in the hole, some pieces of these grill sticks, so it looks like it's assembled with this, but it is not, but it looks like that, because at the time where this is produced, then they used wooden nails and assemblies. So but just to take a saw, and I have made these 1 centimeters, and then we will cut them to this size afterwards, but because the depth of the hole are different, all of them in between. So you just cut with a saw like this, but like we have cut all the other stuff we have made, but this time I will use my little machine, so we don't take too much time doing it. It goes a little faster. So, and I will move you over here so you can see. What can you see? You cannot see anything. Now you can see. See, it's the saw blade goes up and down like this. But I need some light here so I can see the strokes. Let's see how that works when we put, because then I can make some of these fast, so we can.
Thank you.
poke the blade. Okay. Because I tried to do it first. And we will not. Have that. So this is a new blade, and you can see how thin it is. Can you see? I don't know if you can, but yes, here you can see it, how thin it is. Especially when you try to be busy. Turn this way. That was not exposed to what happened. Supposed to happen. But it did. So. And then take this way. No. I'll go down in my. Tension on it. And then we will see if we can get this on here. Can so one more time. but now we can do that first. See, I will move you again. Sorry for the camera movement here, but that's how it is. Oh, that's not enough, but we will make some more later. And these don't have to be that precise, because we are cutting them later. But, and you can see it's bamboo, so they're easy getting. Some long strings out of them, and bamboo, that is a grass, so it's not wood like this. Oops, turn around. See if that is enough. 5, 10. I think we need 20. Go away. Hey. So, shall we try to, I will move you a little bit again, so that I can. Like this. Oops. You don't need that now. See? I put. Turn it around like this, and our trusted if we get any. So, I think these. Perhaps maybe it's better to do that. We can do here. Come on. Thank you. We'll remove this. It's easier to dip. I didn't check the sticks before I chose the one I would saw, because then, as you saw, that's actually not glued. We can do that in a second. I'm gonna take this one, but not that. Now it is. One we forgot the day we made that. So, can we do something like this? Maybe we should take our time. That's because I know that an hour isn't that much time. But put it like this. See if we need to cut a couple more. If the hole is a little too big like this, yes, or the stick is a little too thin, then try to arrange them so that they kind of stand straight, more or less. I think we have enough. Oh, I can see we have. Please. Some of them are kind of a little thicker than some other ones. So, can see, put this little straps. So, and we have 3 more than we needed. That was fantastic. See, now, I forgot, but it don't matter now. But I forget this one. I put the bottom of on at last, because I could, because of these, I could put the heavy stuff up before I put the lid on here, the bottom one. So I will, if I was you, I will wait putting this on to last. So, because then it's easier to fill it with, if you have something so heavy. But if you only are gonna fill it with stone, like you can see it's in the top here, then it's easy enough. But if you have something bigger, you can see that it is not very wide here. So I will do that, because I did it, but I forgot it this time. But don't matter, because we are going to go away with you. Oops. Put a little room here. See, I think this stick here was good enough. Then we have to figure out how tall this is, and that's not easy when we are put, but I know it's only down the first one. So this is 6 centimeters tall, the one here. So we need two of those. And like this, you need two of those. And come on. You cannot see what I'm doing here, because now I'll move this a little away. Just a minute here, then. I think I used to put it here. Yes. Then we have the widest, and then I will remove this one, because we are not gonna need it. Take a sip of the coffee. We put this one over here, and we'll put this one here, and now we will go to the other camera so you can see what I'm doing. Come on. Yes. And we'll make like this, and we'll make like this, so, and we'll get this to put under it. Anything, yes, you can. So. Mm-hmm. be a little. But when it does like that, you just take the small saw and if you are not used to sawing, then just take this one. This one. Put it's kind of a metal saw. You can saw metal things over with it, tubing and that sort of thing. Up. And you need to saw one more. And the same again. Six centimeters or 60 millimeters. Or otherwise, if you are working in inches and so on, then you can use Google to translate it to millimeters, or my millimeters to your inches, or whatever measurements you are using. It's very easy and very, I'll take it in my hand. Then you don't have my big head under the camera. See? And then the same procedure as last time. This one, we don't have any problems. The problem is that the wood between the grains is so soft that careful with your fingers and a hobby knife. They're very sharp. Is that the other one? No. I can't. Yes. This is the one we're gonna sit there, and one on the other side. So we have two of those. And then we need like this out to the side here, like this, two of those, and they also goes to goes only down to the first stick. So and but I don't remember exact what how. It is 45 degrees, so, and now you can, just for fun, we will try it with the machine here, so you can see how that works. There's not much light in here. I will change camera in a second. Yeah. Come on, there, see, just so you can see how it is working, see, the, here we have, whoops, we do like this. Now you can see all of it, and I can take some light here. Oh, in the darkness, see, oh, now you can see what's of it. See, this is so I can cut all of them in the same size. Then this is a saw blade, and it goes down and cut it right over here. But we will remove this one because we are gonna make some 45 degrees here after measurements. See? Now I have to see how it how the grain is. Then it's like this, and then like this. See? Now, see then? This you can move. One way or another way. Now I can't see anything. But, what is that? Now the angle it brought in is 45 degrees. And this is a little more noisy. The camera, then you can see, come on, if we tilt this like this, then you can see it's the right degree where I stir. See, and then we have to get it down there somewhere. And we will like this. I'm sorry if you cannot see no something, but I have to get it out so I can see also. Here. Like this. Then you have like this. No. Yes. See, first it is first it is 45 degrees this way and 45 degrees this way, but and we'll change again. Ay, 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 ay. See, it don't run before I touch both this and this at the same time, so when I just do this, I think this works, then it don't run, because otherwise this will cut your finger off if you're not careful. Just to show you the machine, how it can, because you don't have one of those at home, I think. And They are certainly not for kids to work with, but you could, if your father have one, then he could help you. See, if he put this one down here, let's see. See, like this, and then turn right here, and this, can you see? No, you cannot, because I have my big arm in the way. So I will try to hold it like this. It's a little difficult. Can you see now? And do something else. We can fetch some small hands here, but not my big ones. I can also do like this. It's a little fiddly to hold and show you. But you can see here, like this. And then you can see it's the same as this one. And now we only need the other side. So. Try something to see if it's correct. Nope. It's too short. Okay, but we will do it by hand. We will do it by hand. These are kind of, so we can fumble with it. So this are not gonna work, because my eye measurement wasn't good enough. This, and then you make this 45 degrees, our homemade angle finder. Oops, see, there's something wrong here, because it cannot go. This one need to be shorter, the stuff in between, so we cannot go down to 45 degrees. We should have done that, but so it's good that I haven't put it up on the side yet, because we needed to be able to do 45 degrees. Oops. So, and was it like this, and like this, here, see where the stroke are. Strokes are we making? Measure twice and cut once. See, this is too big, like this. Now I think it will work. We will hope. Way this and this. Can you see anything? Yes. And then this one. And now we are going to see if it's going to fit better than before. I cannot find room for it. Like this. Ah! And like this. See? Playing around with me right now. So, just before we saw another one, we want to see if it's right. And then, again, make a little stroke here. what needed. It's no meaning to make two and then they don't fit anyway. But they do. Same size. Well, ensure that's the case. Like that. Let us see. Oops. We forgot to. Where was it? Here was it. Go away. So it's nice. Try this again, just to see if there any meaning to it. And yes, it's the right way. See, and we need to make two more of those. you can just see if the angles fit. It does. And the other way around, it does. Now you can always risk this kit. Okay. Like this. And here it is. Little further back so I can have my big fingers. While we are at it, make a new one. When we have removed the nasty stuff. Okay. We'll do that another way. And we saw like this. And the last one of those. And yes, my dear. So then it will be exactly as this one, you can see, and then we drill a hole in there and the other one and glue it on the other side, and then we can hang it up. But we will not get to that tonight, because now we have used an hour, and I have another show in an hour, so I have to make some preparations. But I'll thank you for those of you who have followed and haven't been on Black Friday, or have been it, or are not sick of turkey from yesterday. But one has to do what one has to do. So thank you, and hope to see you again Monday too. Usually time is only Friday, we are an hour later than usual. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we are at 6 p.m. And today we are an hour later at 7 p.m. Plus 1 UTC, so you can figure that out. But some of you are used to it by now, so. But we will get it up and hang, and we need to make this one. We will take our mouse and we will get this, and then we will get this one we need to make, and then we need to make this stand, and this is actually the same as you can see. These are exactly the same, like that one. So. And then the wheel, and then we are finished. Just a few more small things, but then we are finished. So thank you for joining me. Hope I'll see you again Monday. And you can always go to the site pixelfantasy.com and Kids Workshop, and there you can find all the other episodes and what we have done. So, bye-bye.